Hijab and SSNIT. Sorry, I sneezed. I thought it was tilapia, not knowing it was cheese. You asked me to choose either to wear hijab or to wear kuchu. I chose both. What do you think of me? Poor you. You think I'm broke? If close-mindedness means my mind is closed, show me a single rule in your dress code that says at work I'm not allowed to wear my hijab clothes. Honestly speaking, some Christians are good. Frankly speaking, others are very intolerant. Their behaviors are stinking that they require deodorant. They can't just stand someone being different from them. It's either you are ridiculed or you are down to be condemned, saying, I'm wearing a wig, she's wearing a hijab, I won't allow it. Why should it be like that? Shredi Amotre, they do evil and wear hijab. Fioko, even if you wear the cap, how is that worth your concern? Cause you're wearing someone else's hair, yet you always come home after 10. Covering my hair does not make me merry. The mother of Jesus, but at least I'm trying to emulate her. I'm not claiming to be sinless. If you want to advise me, advise me, but you have no right to deprive me, because the laws of this country allows me. So even if you have no respect for me, please give some respect to the constitution of this country. Haba, you tell me SSNIT is not a religious entity. Well, I also tell you it's not a modeling agency. So if you want to watch fake hair with short skirts, then go out get to start search, cause me, cheer, I ain't that jack. I'm a Muslim lady at all costs. So if you want corporate dress code in our part of the world, then you shouldn't be fighting hijab after all. How is my hijab detrimental to your work? I'm not lazy. I'm addicted to overtime work. Dear Madame Ose, why do you want to transgress? See, we are living in a peaceful country. We don't want any war. So stay within your boundaries. Our children in your schools are not willing to go to church. Why do you force them to your sanctuary? You are a Christian. I'm a Muslim. We can work together to achieve a common destiny. This country has no caption. Muslims and Christians in this land are dope. It's beyond your thinking. So stop the religious and hijab discrimination. Cause verily, 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 you can't experience growth when you are laggard. Your company or school is too small compared to Microsoft and Harvard. Yes, I know that you know that I know that you know that some Muslims working as SSNITs are allowed to rock their hijab to glow. So if a stone is getting an 10, we should be ready to question the bow and arrow. Imoru Sadat, Assalamu alaikum, Asunjien kamo.